friends, my name is Komang, Mayami, Duniangella. Today, in my video, I will share a tutorial to make simple rose hair ties from flannels. It is very easy and you can make it too. Okay, friends, firstly, prepare tools and material like cut the flannel fabric into a circle, simply a diameter of 4 cm. Okay. Thirdly, cut the circle to the bottom of the flower. Okay. Next, rub the bottom of the petals like this. Okay. Next, once the inside of the flower is finished,
pick another flower petal,
rub it with glue as before. When gluing, adjust the petal by slightly sticking them in the previous petal until the
after all the petals are glued together,
cut green flannel like sieve of leaf. Then add the leaves to the bottom of the flower. Then glue the rose on the higher ties. Okay. Finally, rose higher ties.